dancing. Here she goes.
I'm gonna get the big bucks. Stop!
Stop it, old Randy.
Come on, big buck jump!
$4,000 at stake.
Five. One big buck. Come on, we're looking for you. Stop!
Stop it! Double your money. And a spin. And a spin. Maddie, here we go. Big bucks. Who's the champ?
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Thank you.
Hi, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to be doing some serious pressing today. We got some serious dollars, and we're very excited around here because this is the second day of the big home player game. And remember, yesterday, John Bowden of Normandy, Tennessee, won $1,400 with just a little postcard. Congratulations, John. Remember, today, it could be you. So hold on to your good luck charms and whatever else, because when that home player spin comes up in round two, we could be spinning for you. And now let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck, starting with our first player, Sally McNeilan. Hiya, Sally. Where are you from?
Well, I'm now living in Ventura. I'm originally from Florida, and I just moved here about 3 months ago, 4 months ago.
I see. And I understand you are a clown, Sally?
I am a professional clown, yes. I went to the Houston Clown School, and I do a lot of charity work as well as children's birthday parties and stuff like that. And I brought along a special friend today. I brought along a whammy eater to help me through. So I've got my whammy eater.
Guaranteed to work, right?
Yeah.
All right, I hope so, Sally. I hope that eats them all and takes them away from us.
I hope so.
Lovely. All right? Good luck to you. And we have Menard Sibley, our big champ. Yeah. Menard, $18,050. What a game. I mean, have you recovered from that? That was one of the most exciting games we've ever had on Press Your Luck.
Well, Peter, it's the kind of experience you can tell your grandkids about.
You do look like you aged a few days from
that. I have. So has my bank account.
Yeah. Well put, Menard. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
And our third player is Brad Shaw. Hi, Brad.
Hi, Peter.
Now, I understand you're going to law school, Brad.
Yeah, I just got accepted to law school in Los Angeles, and I'm starting in the fall.
Terrific. Congratulations.
Thank
You'll need
you.
A few dollars for that, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Well,
yeah,
this could be your lucky day, Brad.
Thank you, Peter.
Best of luck to you. You know how we do this. Four questions, your correct answers earn you spins of the big board. You give me a correct buzz and answer, three spins, a correct multiple choice, you get one spin. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. We'll give you a hint. She is not American. Who is this year's number one woman on the international best dress list? How about, would you like it in a multiple choice?
Yeah,
you're right, I'll give you a spin apiece. It's only because I'm a nice guy. Okay. Who's number one on the international best dress list? Is it Jacqueline Bisset, Sophia Loren, or Princess Diana? Sally?
Sophia Loren.
All right. Menard?
I'll have to say the Princess Diana.
Princess from Menard. Brad?
I'll go along with Menard and say Princess Diana.
Well, number one on the best dress list is Princess Di.
Yeah!
Sally, no spins. Menard picks up a spin. Brad gets a spin. Well, you did real well when I gave you three choices. Well, all right, let's see how you do with this one. According to Amy Vanderbilt, when a family is eating dinner together, which member is responsible for leading the conversation? Brad?
The father.
Is the correct answer the father, the mother, or the children, Sally?
The father.
Father, says Sally. Menard?
I'll have to go along with the father.
Yep. Well, Miss Amy says the family member most responsible for dinner conversation is Mom.
Oh,
no spins. Good old Mom. All right. Let's go to another question. It gets its name from its place of origin, the British Isle of Guernsey, and it's brown and white and valuable. Sally?
Guernsey cow.
What kind of animal is it? Is it a cow, a pinto pony, or a cat, Menard?
I'll have to go with the cow.
All right, Menard goes with the cow, Brad.
I'll go right along with that and say the cow.
The cow. Well, the Guernsey native is a cow, indeed. Sally, three. Menard, two. Brad, two. Fourth question. She is now performing in Sugar Babies with Mickey Rooney. Brad?
Ann Miller.
She insures her legs for $1 million because her career depends on them. Who is she? Is it Ann Miller, Sid Charisse, or Vera Ellen, Sally?
Ann Miller.
Ann Miller.
Ann Miller.
Menard says Ann Miller. The lady with the expensive legs is Ann Miller. Sally goes to 4, Menard to 3, and Brad to 5. And that was the last question, players. You're going to get a chance to turn those pins in a box. So hang in there. We're coming back right after this. Time for dollars, big bucks, $13,000 on the board, as well as some prizes and a few whammies, so be careful about the whammy. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to have that position of third in the second round, which means you play last, which is what you want. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy, and 4 whammies will make you very sad because you'll be out of the game. All right, play with a few spins. This time is Menard, our champ, 3 of them.
All right.
Big bucks, let's do it, Menard.
Okay, let's get some big bucks this time, Peter. Stop.
Stop at $500. 2 spins left, press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna pass, press my luck, stop.
Stop it, advance 2 spaces to $750. 1250, 1 spin left, Menard, what are you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna press my luck, Peter. Big bucks, no whammies, stop.
Stop at $500, 1750, first place. Let's see if it holds up, Menard. Let's go to Sally the Clown, 4 spins, here we go. No clowning now.
No whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $300. 3 spins left. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at all. Yeah, you didn't have the whammy eater up there. That's why.
That's right.
Okay, now it takes care of that problem. 2 spins left, Sally. Want to do it again? Here we go.
Come on.
Stop at a stereo.
Oh, good.
The value of stereo is $550. 1 spin left, Sally.
I'll press my luck. Come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $550 again, $1,100. Very nicely done. Second place. Brad is waiting, poised, anxiously. 5 spins. Stops at 2 spaces at $1,500. Yeah. A good spin, Brad. 4 of them left.
Gonna press my luck.
All right. Stop at $300. Yeah. $1,800. First place by $50. 3 spins left. Brad?
Okay, I'm going to go for it.
Go for it.
Stop!
Stop at move 1 space to $500 or $300 and a spin. Which would you take?
$500.
$500, you got it. $2,300. 2 spins left. You have about $550 more than Menard. What are you going to do?
I'm gonna play casual. No. I'm gonna pass it to Menard.
All right. Brad passes him to Menard. You got 2 Menard. Here they come, 1 at a time.
Okay,
first place is at stake.
Let's get into first place. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. $3,250. That's first place now, Menard. Let's see if you can hold on to it. One more spin.
No whammies. Stop.
Oh. $1, one whammy, Sally, $1,100. Brad, $2,300, you've got the advantage in first place. And we're coming back with a whole new round right after this word. Stay with us. You want to do it again? I want to do it again, too. We have 4 questions. You're going to give me answers, and this round answers turn into spins. Spin can be worth as much as $5,000. You ready? Here it comes. If everything is just swell, you're in the pink. If you're under your budget, you are in the black. But what color are you in if you are over budget?
Red.
Wow. I didn't hear you, Brad.
The red.
Oh, okay. Is the correct answer red, Yellow or orange, Sally?
Red.
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 Red. Well, if you over budget, you are in the red, as Brad says. Sally gets a spin. Menard a spin. Brad gets three. I give him an extra spin just because he has a loud voice. All right, second question. Remember the old commercials that said, I could have had a V8? Well, if you did have a V8, you'd be drinking a combination of 8 different vegetable juices. Of these 8 vegetables, which provides most of the juice in the can, Menard?
Tomato.
Of V8 is the correct answer. Tomato. Celery or carrots, Sally?
Tomato.
Tomato for Sally. Brad?
Tomato.
Tomato. V8 juice has more tomato juice than any other. Sally, 2. Brad goes to 4. I'm sorry, Menard to 4 and Brad to 4. Here we go. Third question. We'll give you a hint. It doesn't have a Mick or a Mac, an MC or an MAC, in front of it. But according to the Book of Names, what's the most popular Irish, Brad?
Donald.
Irish American surname is the correct answer. Donald, Murphy, or O'Leary? Sally?
Murphy.
Murphy, Sally, Menard.
O'Leary.
O'Leary. The most popular Irish surname is Murphy. Yay! Sally goes to 3. Brad got in a little early, took a chance, and didn't get it. Here we go. Fourth question. According to etiquette expert Amy Vanderbilt, the proper way to eat spaghetti is with 2 utensils. One is a dinner fork. What is the other, Brad?
Spoon.
Is the correct answer a spoon, a knife, or a salad fork? Sally?
Spoon.
Spoon, Menard?
Spoon.
Spoon. You should eat your spaghetti with a fork and a spoon. Yes. Sally goes to 4, Menard to 5, and Brad to 7. And that was the last question. Our players are going to be taking those spins to the big board to decide who's going to fight off the whammy and walk away with the big bucks. Come on back. All right, here we go. But let me take just a moment to remind you that one of the spins in this round will be the home player's spin, and we'll show the home audience which spin it will be right now. So if the contestant who's playing that spin has drawn your card, the spin will be for you. What do you say we get started and find out who today's winners will be? Let's take a look at the totals. We've got Menard at $0, Sally $1,100, and Brad $2,300. You're going to play last. You've earned it. And the player with the least amount of money, Menard, $0. You're going to go first. $80,000 up there. One prize worth more than $5,000 and some whammies. Be very careful. Menard, go for it.
Okay, I need big bucks, Peter. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Okay. Four spins left, 12-5. Oh, you're in second place, Menard.
I'm going to press my luck. Right. I need big bucks, no whammies. You already can. Stop.
Stop at $500. $1,750. 3 spins left, press your luck. You're past $600.
I got to press my luck, Peter. I need big bucks. I did it before. I can do it again. Stop.
Stop it all. The whammy's on your case a bit today, but you have 2 spins left. What are you going
to
do?
I have to press my luck, Peter.
All right, go for it.
Okay. Come on, big bucks. Put me in the second place, big bucks. Stop.
Stop and take a corner. A whammy, $1,500 and a spin or $2,000?
Give me $1,500 and a spin, Peter.
You got it, Menard. $1,500, second place. You still have 2 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, come on. I need big bucks. I need big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $800. $2,300 ties you in first place with Brad. You have 1 spin left.
I got it. Just press my luck, man.
All right.
Just press my luck. Stop.
Stop. Advance 2 spaces to Mexico City, Menard. The trip to Mexico City has a value of $1,720. $4,020, first place. Well done. Let's see what happens. Let's go to Sally with $1,100, a anti-whammy device, and a 4 spins. Here
okay,
we go.
Okay, come on,
Sally.
Peter. Big bucks, come on.
Stop it, pick a corner. $2,250, $1,500 and a spin, or $2,000. What are you taking, Sally?
$15 and a spin.
$1,500 and a spin. You got it. $2,600. And you have 4 spins. Whoa, there it is. Hold everything. Boys and girls, hipsters, flippers, and finger-popping daddies, this is our home player spin. Now, Sally, if you will read the home player's name on the card in front of you, we'll find out who that lucky person is.
Patty Robeson from Thibodeau, Louisiana.
Thibodeau.
Thibodeau.
Thibodeau, Louisiana.
Thibodeau.
It is
okay.
Patty Robeson. All right. Hold on to your chair, Patty, because whatever Sally wins, you're going to win also. And if Sally hits a whammy, she'll lose all her money, but you'll receive $500 right out of the old whammy's pocket. And of course, if Sally hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money, and Sally will get the money and the spin. Sally, spin it for Patty and yourself.
Come
here we go.
Patty, we're going to get it this time. Come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 800 big bucks. For Patty, $800 for a little Postcard. Congratulations, Patty. And Sally, you get the 800, too. That brings your total up to $3,400. Okay. And that second place, three spins. Press your luck or pass.
Press my luck. Press my luck. Come on, big bucks. Come on. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $1,400. That's $4,800 first place by 780. Two spins left. Press your luck or pass.
Press my luck.
Here you go.
Gotta go for it. Come on, big bucks. No whammies, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $500, $5,300. One spin left, Sally.
Go for it.
Okay.
Come on. Gotta go for it. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at pick a corner, a whammy, a windjammer cruise, or $2,000, Sally.
Is that a windjammer cruise?
It's a, you don't win the windjammer. Oh. You win a cruise.
The windjammer.
The windjammer. Why not? $2,686, Sally. Yeah. Good choice. Brings you up to $7,986. That is $3,966 more than Menard. And we now go to Brad with $2,300. Seven spins, Brad.
Okay, come on, stop.
Stop at $800. Yeah. $3,100. Third place, six spins.
Stop.
Stop at $750. Yeah. $3,850. Five spins, third place.
Keep going.
I know.
Stop.
Stop at $750. $4,600. Second place. Four spins, Brad.
Go for it.
Stop.
Stop at France. A trip to France. The value is $1,498. You're at $6,098. $1,900 less than Sally, and you have three spins.
Let's go, go,
go.
Roll
aboard.
Stop.
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. $9,098. You have $1,100 more than Sally. First place, three spins, Brad.
Gotta press my luck.
Gotta press on.
$9,098
on the line. Big screen TV.
Yeah.
A big screen TV is valued at $3,800. You're $12,898, Brad. That's almost $5,000 more than Sally. You have two spins left. Press your luck or pass.
How much more am I ahead of her,
you have
Peter?
A little less than $5,000.
I'm gonna go one more time.
One more time.
Come on,
here
come
we
on.
Go.
Come on,
stop. The value of it, Brad, is $989. You're now at $13,887.
Okay,
that is over, let's see. It's almost $6,000 more than Sally. It's over five.
I'm gonna pass my spin to
that
Sally.
That last spin to Sally. Sally, let's take a look. You're gonna have to, if you pick up $5,000, it won't be enough. You'll have to pick up something that gives you an additional spin in order to stay in the game to beat Brad. If you don't, or if you whammy, Brad is the champion for today. Are you ready, Sally and Brad? Here we go with a big spin.
I'm ready, come on.
Who's the champ today?
Need a spin, come on. Big bucks and a spin, big bucks and a spin. Come on and stop.
Stop at Dallas, Texas. It is not enough.
Yeah.
At 1,952, and Brad is the champion today with $13,887.
You've won a big screen color television. It's a rear screen video stroke projection TV with 46-inch screen measured diagonally, capable cable adaptable tuning circuitry. The Sony KBR4600 has a matrix sound system. And Brad, you've won Lazy Boys,
yeah.
Recline Away, so fat Lopsy reclines easily and sits just inches from the wall. It offers independent reclining action for two people by Lazy Boy. Brad, you've also won a seven-day tour of France.
Yeah.
For two, we'll jet you and your companion round-trip coach from Los Angeles to London while you're enjoying your Chateau Country Tour from Cosmos. Cross the channel, visit Mont-Saint-Michel, the beautiful countryside of Brittany, Chartres Cathedral, Versailles, and explore the beautiful city of Paris from Cosmos. Those prizes totaling $6,957, combined with the $7,600 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Brad, of $14,557. Congratulations.
All right, and congratulations to Rod, who is now a full-fledged Frenchman for doing all those French words beautifully. It's music to my ears. We inadvertently made a mistake, Brad, in your total with respect to a trip. We cut out some dollars. We'll put them back at 14,557. Does represent those, so it was $670, I think. So that is your correct total. You are a wealthy man, Brad.
Thank you, Peter.
Congratulations. Now, by the way, Sally, actually, Menard and Brad, who were the two people that you had postcards for? Can you tell us?
Peter, I had postcards for Kathy Martin from Merrillville, Indiana.
And Brad?
I had a postcard for Joan Saltee of Seal, Alabama.
All right, Kathy and Joan, I'm sorry you didn't get the lucky spin, but we do have one of these great whammy t-shirts for you. There's the women's, and there's the men's, and we'll be sending them along to you with our best wishes. Thanks again. Until next time, when we see Brad, this is Peter DeMorgan saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.